Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy A16. So here is the phone, Galaxy A16, and to take a screenshot we have three ways. The first one is to press together volume down and power like this. And from here you can edit or share it. Also you can go to a gallery, and from here you can edit, share it or delete it. Now the second way, for that just go to settings, and here go to advanced features. We have here motions and gestures, and here is palm swipe to capture. This feature needs to be enabled, and then to take a screenshot just use your hand, touch the screen and swipe the palm like this. Okay, now let's do it again. So you need to touch the screen and swipe. Okay, and here we have the screenshot. Now, the third way, for that just go to the control center and here tap on edit button, tap on full edit, and here we have take screenshot. Just put your finger here and move it, move this icon here, and then just tap done and exit. And now to take a screenshot, go to the top and just search for take screenshot. Here there is, and tap on it, and we have a screenshot. Now also if you push it long on this icon, from here you can enable or disable some features. We have show toolbar after capturing. You can disable it, and also this is the toolbar. Okay. And also we have delete after sharing, hide, set the status and navigation bars. This is the navigation bar, and save the original screenshot, and you can change the format and where to save it. And the last thing that I want to show you is how to take a scrolling screenshot. For that, I will go to the internet browser, and here I have a web page. And to capture all this page, I will press together volume down and power like this. And now just tap here. You need to tap faster on this button to capture all the page. And when you think it's over, just remove your finger. Wait for a few seconds, because the screenshot will be automatically saved in the gallery, and here there is. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.